Just basically what happened?
Yeah, I was sleeping on the side of the street. Four police officers approached me. One said, what are you doing? I said, I'm sleeping. The other one dragged me by my feet, put me in the back of a van, beat me up, put me in a police station for 3 days. And my sister said, if you're not going to charge him with anything, let him go now. So, don't know what to do now. I just think it's diabolical, basically.
When did this happen?
Last Thursday.
Whoa, and they didn't say like what they were charging you for? They're not allowed to do that.
No.
They're not allowed to do that. And all you were doing was sleeping on the street?
Didn't say anything.